So, coming to the stage, what I say about this young brother, when I met him, I mean, this brother has a real good personality. He's a cool young brother. He was on here last time, and he rocked. You know what I'm saying? And this is one of the brothers I think in the future, really, you're going to see a lot of him. I think the kid's going to blow up because he has his own style and very, very funny, so that helps. He's from Atlanta, but he lives in L.A. now. Yo, give it up for my man, Chris Tucker.
Calling me for Christmas, wanting a Christmas gift and shit. I always want something. So, man, why the fuck every time you call, you always want something? Why the fuck we just can't talk? You know I ain't got no money. I told her, I said, I'm broke. Broke as a motherfucker. I'm so broke, if a nigga rob me, he'll just be practicing. Nigga, won't you get a job? Fuck you! You ain't got no pictures and shit, damn. No more. Everybody's a thief. Other day I robbed a store, came back out, a nigga done stole my car. Damn! Damn shit no more. Police arrest me. I'm like, look, man, I know I robbed that motherfucking store, but somebody stole my goddamn car, man. Damn! I'm sitting in jail with the motherfucker, didn't even know it. I'm like, what you in here for, Holmes? Oh, some dumb motherfucker didn't put no all in his car. I said, nigga, I was getting some. Damn, why your ass out of game, right? Damn.
Nigga, I didn't know. You was robbing the stove.
It's fucked up, man. And when I need money, I'll rob a motherfucker in a minute. I don't care. I'll rob her. I don't care. I robbed so many motherfuckers. One time I made a mistake and robbed my mama. I said, lady, put your goddamn hands up. Put them up. Give me your purse. Give me your purse. What you doing with my brother's pictures in your pocketbook? Chris, mama, damn, I'm sorry, damn. You should have been walking down that dog street, man. You let that shit go, mama, damn. She gonna take me to court. Your purse back then. And I hate riding with motherfuckers. I gotta get friends with cars. I don't have a car. Hate waiting on motherfuckers, man. I hate waiting on people. You ever had somebody call you, tell you they on their way, you call them back, them niggas still at home? Nigga, you said you was on your way, man. Nigga, my clothes in the dryer, man. Damn. And you be mad as a motherfucker till you get there. You be happy as a motherfucker, like, oh, punk ass nigga, always late, always late. Nigga, what's up, T, nigga? Let's get out of here, nigga. Let's get on these hoes, nigga. We late, nigga. And he got that one light, so everybody come out with that white light. You think it's him? Like, oh, there go T, there go T. Oh, no, that ain't T. Oh, there go T, there go T. No, that ain't T. It's fucked up. And y'all women, y'all play too goddamn much. Y'all play too much. Too much. Y'all know y'all play around with the pussy too much. I'm serious. I took a girl out for like 2 weeks. She wouldn't give me none. So I took her to court. I went to the judge, she had to give me the pussy by the eighth. I had a lawyer and everything. Did you promise him the pussy, ma'am? I said, bitch, did you promise him the pussy? No further questions. That bitch lying, y'all. She lying. They put me on the stand. Mr. Tucker, did she promise you the pussy, man? I said, yeah, she promised me the pussy. I got empty McDonald's cups in the backseat of my car. That bitch owe me, man. I fuck her right now in the courtroom. Move the shit out the way. She knew I was gonna win, too. Try to settle out of court to my sucky dick if he drop out of charge. I said, no, no. Peace out, I'm Chris Tucker. Peace out.
Clever, funny shit, young brother. Give him another round of applause. You're gonna hear a lot from Chris. Now, this is the time I bring my man upstage, Russell Simmons. Come on up here. Made it possible. Talk to me.
Thank you for coming out. God bless you. Good night.